Oh, wow. There's a long shot to left center field. Is it enough? Yes, it is. A two-run bomb by Yoenis Cespedes to left center field. And that quickly, the young man has his first major league home run. It's a two-run shot. And the A's take a 2-1 lead here in the bottom of the seventh inning.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the
greatest. Oh, driven left center deep. And that baby is way out of here. Whoa, boy.
Thrown by Delabar was in the dirt.
That would hit to center. Hit well. Saunders going back. He's at the wall. That baby is gone.
And Seager to lead it off. Bartolo throwing 94 pitches as he enters the seventh. Right, Cespedes coming in, and he dived. Did he catch it? Yes, he did.
Cespedes, a line drive down the left field line. One run scores. Two run score, and Reddick will stop at third. Cespedes with a two run double, and it's 12-0. Rips one toward left center field. That's hit well. On the move is Cespedes, and he goes up against the wall, and he makes the catch and hangs on. Pitch number 77 coming in. Yeah, that one's drilled the right field. Cruz coming in. He dives. He can't get it. All the way to the wall. Cespedes hits the bag at second. He's digging for third, and he's going to make it standing up. Weeks takes off. There's a shot down the left field line. Cespedes wins it. It's a three-run walk-off home run, and they sweep the Dodgers. And Yoenis Cespedes taking that slow drop. He's really taking it easy on his hands.
Not worried, but it is padding over there also.
Gomez reaches for it, lost through the center. Cespedes coming out to make that left field.
If Cespedes doesn't get a hit to drive it.
That one drilled the left. And that baby is gone. 2-0 Athletics. He reaches for that one and drives it to right center field. Weeks digging for third. The ball goes all the way to the wall. Cespedes is going to have a triple. Weeks is going to score. It's 6-0. And that one's drilled the left. Carrera's back. And that baby is off the wall. Bouncing back toward the infield. But I think that's a home run, and it is.
Talking about raw three pitchers, and I bet it helped them that they were all different. That Holzman, there's a shot right center field, and that's a base hit. Upton racing over to cut off. He can't do it. And Cespedes rounds second, and he's going to head for third, and he's going to make it. Standing up until you get there.
Exactly. And seeing from an outside perspective, that's a good one.
Left field, and that baby is gone. Cespedes homers. Davis shoots one toward left, and that is going to drop fair. And it's going to be in the corner, and Adam Jones is going to be waved home. And they got a shot at him. The throw to the plate is there. They got it.
And did that sound great? I don't know which sounded better. Oh,
and that one is launched. And that baby is gone.
What? That's halfway up the second deck in left field. Not right field, left field.
She's hoping in time success.
That her memories will fade. He's racing and pacing and parting.
There's a line drive, base hit right center field. And that's going to shoot the gap, and that's going to go all the way to the wall.
Drew's going to score. Cespedes is not stopping until he gets to third. And the A's have a 1-0 lead on the Cespedes triple.
Yeah, he has changed his pitching pattern.
Cespedes coming in, still coming in, and he reaches down and he makes the catch.
Oakland's favorite Cuban import was big down the stretch. There's a base hit. They're going to go ahead and wave Pennington around. He'll score without a play at the plate for the second straight game in this ALDS. Up the middle into center field.